Hello and welcome back everyone. Take a look at our new sword. Now we have two flaming swords and I like it. I like it quite a lot. I'm not so sure if I should like that little, hood we have there, but I guess we'll replace it quite soon. For the time being, I just say let's load the character and I thought maybe I should go back to the tree. Because I wanna kill that tree. And maybe I will do it right away. Let me just quickly see. I never really figured out what you guys are doing. It seems like you are just teleporting me, but I could just teleport there any time. I don't need those guys, I guess. But you know what? Since I have a portal right here, I'll be able to get there quite quickly. So I will actually go to the tree again, and let's see if I'm now able to kill that thing. Because I'm at least a bit stronger now, and I do not rely on my Sublime Guardian anymore. I think I will now be able to kill that thing. I'm not sure, it may take quite a lot of health potions, but to be 100% honest, I don't care. This is what health potions are here for. And I get a new skill. I think I should really go now for sword skill, because... Where are my weapons? Yeah, modifier sword weapons. So I need sword weapons to, I guess, get these extra skills right here. So I will go for sword weapons. Let me close that again and open up. Wait, here it is. Okay, let's go for sword weapons. Click. So now let me take a look if I actually unlocked the... Yeah, now it's not written in red anymore. Very, very nice. Because I really like swords. Very good. The question is, what happens if I improve sword weapons? Attack value, attack speed, and item level without penalty. Yeah, you know what? Let's put something into sword lore right away. Okay, I have one more attribute point. Yeah, maybe vitality. Because I'm already kind of strong, I think. Yeah, you know what? I will go for vitality. Okay, so as I said, I think I'm quite strong now. And I should be able maybe to deal with that little tree. Let me just see how much damage these things do. I'm not so sure if they actually deal any damage. No, never. Nope, not a chance. Okay, I guess we are ready. I really want to kill that thing now. It is payback time. I hope. It is still a boss though, so... It could be hard. Let's see. Oh, hello there, champion. Oh god! Oh god! Yeah, maybe I'm not ready to face that thing yet. But you know what? Even if I'm not ready and even if I have to go all the way back to Bloodwoods, I will just cut it out and we will instantly be in Bloodwoods. I will not film the whole running there again. But for the time being, I really want to see if I'm able to deal with that. Oh god, that polar bear! Like, wow! Well, maybe I'm not ready to face that thing yet. But I guess I'll never find out if I don't try it. So let's just run there and try it out. I have to go up here. So let me just quickly get rid of all the remaining enemies right here and then do it. Oh, wait, did I already... I already triggered him. He's already on his way. Oh, shit. That is not what I wanted to do. Oh, God. And here he is. Oh, God. Could you please leave me alone? Oh god, there he is. Oh my god. Could you please leave me alone? I really want to attack you, but not with all your minions here. Come on, please leave me alone. Yeah, I think he's falling behind now, so maybe I'm safe now. Let me just quickly try to get rid- Oh, there he is. Oh god. So many enemies. Oh god. Oh god. Well, I thought I had more time to prepare myself, but obviously not. Yeah, I'm not able to kill him with all his minions. The question is, will those NPCs help me? I guess let's find out. Very quickly. Let's see. Will they help me? Hello, NPCs. Will you help me? That's the question. Okay, now I will get rid of the minions. Come on. Come on, I have to get rid of the minions first. Let me activate my divine gift. Okay, yes, like that. So let's see. Do I actually hit that guy? Yes, I think I'm hitting him. Okay, let's see. Come on. Yeah, he's regenerating HP, but I guess it could be doable. It could be doable. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's actually doable. Come on. It will take quite a lot of health potions, but that's just how it is. Oh god. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! I'm able to kill him, come on! Hopefully I still have enough potions. Oh god. Come on, come on. All of the skills. Everyone, use everything. Yes, come on, he will die, he will die. This is the first boss. Revenge time. Revenge time. Oh god. Oh. What is he doing? He's glowing green. I'm not sure if that was actually something. Not sure. The good thing is his minions do not attack me. They are just standing there. Oh no, one minion is attacking me right next to you. Oh god, that was very close. Can I maybe kill that guy first? Come on, come on. I want that minion to die. Yes, very good. Now you will die. This is it. This is it. Ghost of Christmas Future. This is it. You're going to die now. He's still strong. Like, whoa, that was very close. My poor HP. Yes. Please don't tell me there is no loot for me. Okay, I saw some loot. Wow. That was devastating, to say the least. I guess I will get some more health potions right here, but at least I defeated him. And I got Dragon Mage loot, a shield, which I'm not going to use, a white blade, and just dashing electricity. Wow! All of the trouble for nothing. Well, I got my revenge, so that's something. No, wait a second. I don't want to teleport somewhere, I just want to talk to that vendor. Well, you can have everything I just looted, because I don't need any of that. Let's see, you have potions, right? How many? I still have 130. 1,000 gold, my god. 131. Yeah, I do have the money. I have over 1,000,000 gold, so let me just get all the health potions. Well! Well. At least I finished the quest now, so hopefully that quest will give me something interesting. Because, I mean, I defeated a boss, and that was kind of hard. So let me see. The question is, where do I turn that quest in? Can Christmas still be saved? Okay, so I guess I have to go up there again. Maybe there is something to do now. Yeah. But as I said, I'm strong now, so at least I could defeat that guy. With all of my sword weapons and... Like, I could still try to increase my weapons. Because all of my weapons don't have any modifications, and I could still get a few for them. Okay, who's that? Come on, die. Just leave me alone. You are a champion, but you don't stand a chance. Go away. I want to see what I can do with the quest now. Let's see, I have to go up here. Yeah, if you want to follow me, then do it. I want to check out. Yes, I have to go here. The tree is finally defeated. God, today is a good day. Today is a good day. Finally. Okay, come on, God of my way. I just want to see what this quest is going to do for me now. Please give me something interesting. Yeah, you can all come here. I will defeat you all at once. Hello there, bears and snow cats. Die. Okay, the tree is right next to me, so let's click it. Go away, polar bear. Thank you very much. Let's click it. Branch from the tree of wonders. Don't tell me I just had to click the tree to finish the quest. Well, I guess I'll never find out. Maybe I just had to click the tree, but maybe I could just click the tree because the, you know, the boss was dead. Either way, the boss is dead, and at least I got my revenge. That's better than nothing. Come on, but now I want to see a very, very good reward. Come on, give me something. Great, the branch is perfect. I'll start fixing the machine. Okay, I got absolutely nothing for the quest. But I guess that's not everything. Come on, go away, champion. Just go away. Okay, now give me something interesting. Now he has a new quest for me. Yes, feel the heavenly pain. Okay, you have to help me. The lever is a little stuck. Could you give it a try? Yeah, I guess. I will quickly kill that guy and then I will give the lever a try. So, let's click it. Okay, was that it? Yeah, oh, something got shot in... Ooh, there is someone now. Let's see. Great, you did it. The Christmas auger will start to come out as cave soon and Christmas can begin. I have to get back to work. It's like planning a party. No, sir. Okay, quest completed, but no experience for that. But I can accept another quest from that ogre. So let's see what he has to say. Find my Christmas auger costume. Okay, I guess. Well, I guess I just follow the way. Yeah, I'm following the way and turn left on the first occasion. Okay, so far I did not get a single experience point for all of that, or for all of these quests. Maybe I could replace these enhanced perception things. Let's see. Let me take a look at my inventory, what I have. Go away, polar bear. Come on, go away. And hello, Arctic wolf. Okay, let's see. What else do I have? Enhanced perception. Seems like the only thing I really have is enhanced perception. And maybe I should upgrade my weapons somewhat soon. Yeah, the only thing I have. Ooh, but that has 38 armor. But wait, why is that armor written in some kind of blue and that is orange and that is... Like, is that... Wait, what kind of armor is that? Maybe to magic. What is orange? And that is fire. Oh, I guess. Okay. Oh, yes. That changed. Okay, very nice. I'm not so sure if I need resistance to fire anytime soon. So let's just put it to, you know, armor. Now I have armor against poison. Okay, whatever. I'm not so sure if there are actually any enemies who poison me right now, but... Yeah, I don't want to fight all of you. I'm sorry. I just want to, you know, continue with the quest. But I do see a champion enemy behind me, so let me kill them for the experience points. Yes, come on. Ooh, my divine gift is ready. I guess that's a good opportunity to use it. Yes, they are all damaging themselves. This is what I want to see. Hello, Thorkian Trapper or whatever. Yeah, they couldn't even destroy my shield. You're weak. But you're giving, you know, good experience, so... Fine by me. Very, very nice. So, let's continue with the quest now. I do think I am on the right track, aren't I? Okay, let's kill that guy since he's a champion really quickly. And then move on. Ooh, I see a vendor on the map. Interesting. I wanna see who that vendor is. Or where he is. Seems like I'm not actually going in the right direction for the vendor, but I think this is where I need to go for my quest. So let's see. My god, there are a bit too many enemies for my taste. My god. I cannot forgive your sacrifice. Okay, let's see. Wow. You are dealing, oh my god. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't face too many enemies at once. No, no problem. I'm fine. I still have enough health potions. Yeah, all good. Such revolting creatures. Oh, where are my buffs? Wait a second. I'm not buffed. Come on. Let me quickly get my buffs back. This is why they deal so much damage. I have no idea why my buffs are... Ooh, Fury! Are you something special? Let me see. No, don't run away. Let me kill you. You're probably something special. Come on. Let me get my shield up and now die. I want to see your loot. Just die already, finally. 5,000 experience. Well. Anything interesting? Nope, nope, nope. Plate legs. Oh, maybe. Defense value, range defense value. I guess those are a bit better. So let's stick with them. And hello, enemies. I'm still not sure if I'm going the right direction. Let me just quickly check that. Yes, I am going in the right direction. Very nice. So let's just move on. I think this is maybe maybe a dungeon here, and maybe not. Okay, there is an enemy I have to fight. Oh god. Yeah, maybe these are too many again. Oh god. Well, I shouldn't get too cocky, because I'm getting a lot of damage. But still, I have enough health potions, and I have enough money to buy more health potions. But still, oh god. Okay, let's get the pillar up, and let's get the Sonic Vortex, yes. Wow, this is actually intense. But it is giving quite a good experience. Oh god! Well, I'm very often very close to dying. Still no problem. I have enough potions, I guess. Maybe I should take care of the champions first, because they are probably dealing quite a lot of damage. Oh god, come on. Just die. Oh god, just die. Die. Die already. I'm not so sure if that's actually what I'm supposed to do, because, you know. My buffs are gone again. Wait, why am I losing my buffs all the time? Hmm. Maybe I'm running out of some kind of energy I need for those buffs? Because my buff is gone again. Yeah, and it's gone again. It's actually no use rebuffing it, because I lose it so fast. Okay, so I guess there is something I don't understand. Let's see. Well, I will find out, I guess. Wow, that was too hard. Maybe I shouldn't do that again. So many health potions for just those few enemies, but a lot of money. So just for that money, I can buy enough potions again. But the question is, why are my buffs running out all the time? I'm not so sure. Increases regeneration damage. I cannot see anything. Memorized runes. Well, I have no idea. For the time being, I can just hope that my buffs will stay. Because without them, like, wow. I'm getting way too much damage. I could sell hafted weapons. I could sell all that gray and white stuff really quickly. Ooh! Ranged weapons. Chance. Ooh. That sounds useful, but it is a ranged weapon. I'm not using ranged weapons. Come on, let me find something interesting for my Seraphim. A very good one-handed weapon, for example. Okay, let me take a look at my buffs. They are still here, so I'm fine. Yeah, no problem. As long as they are here, I don't fear you. I don't fear you at all. Let's see. They are still here? Oh, you are actually the enemies I need to kill. And I need to go here, I think. No, I need to kill you. Wait, why are you... Wait, can I reach you maybe with my pillar? No, I cannot reach you with my pillar. How am I supposed to kill you? If you're stuck back there. Oh, there it is. Very nice. And my buff is gone again. Battle stance. Let's see. It's still here? I don't understand it. Oh, maybe... Maybe whenever that little blue, you know, that flash comes, maybe then that thing is taking a buff away from me. Let's see. Okay, now I have my buffs. Now he's probably doing... Yeah, now he did that little blue you know, flash, and all of a sudden my buff was gone. So maybe that's the reason, I guess. So they are taking buffs away, I guess. Well, who cares? Who cares? I'm still fine. Ooh, a quest! Hello! Okay, are all of them dead now? Because I really just want you to be alone now. Thank you! Let's see. Okay, alright. So you found a few things. But we hit the ogres. It is heavily guarded. If life has no meaning for you, then go look in the cave. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Oh, a leader. Wait, let me quickly get my buff and then kill you. Oh, and she took my buff away again. This is it. You're going to die for that. So, let's see. Well, she did say, if I want to die, then I should enter that cave. So, I guess there will be hard enemies. Duration of potion? No. Chance to evade? No. Light range? No. Okay, so I guess let's go in there and see what we'll find. Maybe I should wait for my divine protection, but 121 seconds is quite a long time for a single buff to, you know, be ready again. But I'm very close to next level, so that's fine. That will heal me up. Any secret loot? Maybe? No. Okay, you know what? Let's just enter. But I will rebuff myself again. And now let's go in. What do we have? Okay, oh my god. Hopefully I'll be fine, let's see. Yeah, it seems like there is no use rebuffing battle stance because those elite enemies are going to take it away in seconds. I guess. And yeah, now that little blue flashing light took my second buff. So those things are actually responsible for that. Okay, I got a level and I got another spell. I think I got Archangel's Wrath, okay. So let's see, I got another level. Let's put it to maybe sword weapons again. But armor lore could be nice as well. Yeah, I will go a bit for armor lore and a bit for sword weapons. Okay, now item level without penalty, item level 30. Yeah, that's alright, I guess. Fits with my level. Okay, I guess vitality. Yes, vitality. Okay, let's see. What will we find in here? They are kind of hard, though. Still, I want to rebuff those things. Okay, let's come on. Come here, harpies, or whatever you are. Okay. I will just wait here, because I could just place the pillar right here, and all of them would have to stay right here. Yeah, come on. Go in my pillar. Yes. Come on, anyone else? Anyone else? Just come here. Okay, the pillar is gone. Ice Hydra, monster boss. Oh, I'm not so sure if I should do that. Oh, God. Let's see. Am I... Oh. Well... The question is, do I lose money if I die? Because I think I do. Let me check my money. I should have something around 1,200,000. Okay, if I lost money, I didn't lose that much. Well. I can just say, well. Now I managed to defeat that boss, but the Hydra killed me with, I think, 2 hits, and I didn't deal any damage. Like... Wow. I guess I'm done for the time being with that area. I guess. Regeneration time. Maybe I should start using these as well. Because the only thing I'm using right now are the potions. The health potions. Well. I'm not so sure if I should try the Hydra once one more time. You know what? I will try it one more time. But I will quickly fast forward in until we reach the cave again, because it is quite a long way to walk, and I don't have a mount. So, we'll see each other at the Hydra cave again. So, we are back at the Hydra's cave again. I'm still not so sure if this is a good idea or not, but... I guess, let's just see. Okay, there she already comes. I always say she, maybe it's, you know, it or whatever. Okay, let's see. Is that thing actually able to cross the bridge? I guess not. let me just rebuff everything. Because on my way here, they took all my buffs. Okay, maybe the Ice Hydra will take all my buffs as well, but let me activate my Divine Gifts. Okay, let's try it. Come on. Here, get the pillar. No. No, just no. Nope, nope. That thing is too powerful. Oh god, is... That thing can actually go... Oh god. The problem is, if I leave, then 1,000 enemies will attack me. Because a lot of them followed me here. You know what? I will just quickly teleport right here. And hopefully I'll be fine. Well, seems like I managed to kill one boss, but that didn't get me anywhere. Well, well, well. What else do we have? We have Light Potion of Undead. Chance to banish undead. Okay. What is the blue potion? Experience per kill. Why am I not using those things? Well, I guess I should start using them. I guess. What color was that blue, I think? Yeah, experience per kill. Yeah, I should get blue potions whenever I'm, you know, whenever I can. Okay, I guess I'm not going to progress here any further because, wow. Just wow. I am able to teleport here, which is very nice, so that spares me quite a lot of walking. But I don't think I'll be able to continue with that other area just now. Find the something, yeah, whatever. Well, at least I could kill the boss, but you know what, before I end the episode, I will try to get to that little resurrection monolith. Because I really want to progress here. Well, maybe I should really do the quests, but I just want to see what's at the end of that area. So I will just try to reach... Oh, well, since there is a quest right next to me, let's just do it. But I actually wanted just to, you know, reach the next resurrection monolith, but... I guess not now. Okay, let me quickly kill all of that and then let's move on. And yeah, I already see the quest item lying there. Well, well, well. Ooh, Hardened Blade of the Gods. That sounds like a one-handed weapon. God, so many. Just go out of my way. I just want to progress with the quest here. Yes, I warned you. Die. You foul beasts. Wow, that Hydra. And I thought the tree was hard. Ah, I knew it. Yeah, I don't really want to read that right now, but it seems like this is what I was supposed to do for the quest. Such spawn of the nether. Don't run away from me, please. You're just delaying the inevitable. Okay, so let's see. What was that weapon? Yes, a one-handed weapon. This is what I'm looking for. Aspect Exalted Warrior. Regeneration per hit. Yeah, why not? I will replace the dirk now. Yes. Ooh, that weapon is glowing as well. Nice, nice, nice. I will sell that thing. Yeah, I know that's a very special item. Let's see. Can I turn that quest? Yeah, I think I can turn it in. But let's teleport. It's faster. But still, I want to reach the next resurrection monolith before I finish that episode. But let's just quickly turn that quest in. For hopefully good experience. Or no experience at all. But he's doing something. I guess. Is he just vanishing? Oh, hello, girl. I live again. Okay, what is that? A lot of potions. Regenerations. Okay, these are probably the very, very strong versions of these light potions I have here. Which is nice. Let's just sell that dirk now. Sell this, sell that, sell this, sell that. There is a spellmaster here. Yes, there is. So, I could upgrade, I don't know. I will upgrade the shield again. I think it is improving, or it is increasing my regeneration time if I keep upgrading those skills, but I don't care. I just want the skill to be very, very strong. Thank you for another divine protection. It is level 4, so will it get to level 5? Yeah, level 5, very good. Okay, as I said, before I end the episode, I really want to try to reach the next resurrection monolith. And this is what I'm going to do now. So let's hope. I guess I should just follow the path. Yeah, because I could get stuck here, so I guess I will just follow the path. This will be a lot of running. Let's hope that I can actually survive that. Let's see. Yeah, as long as only these weak enemies are going to follow me, I don't care. Maybe I should get my shield up, though. Oh god, I forgot about the spiders. Yeah, I will not be able to just run past everything if these spiders keep, you know, stopping me. Ugh. And another spider right ahead of me. Isn't that great? Go away, spider. Oh, even more spiders. How many spiders do we have now? 1, 2, 3. Ugh. Well, so much for just running through everything. Hello there. Well, I'm just calling you spiders. I mean, your name is something else. I will check your name. Gargantura. But I will just call you spider, because this is what you look like. God, how many of... Come on, just die. Yes. Seems like there is something to get right here. Let me just quickly loot that. Picked up water sample from the... Okay. Can I turn that quest in maybe right away? Let's see. No. I don't think so. Yeah, let's just move on and stay on the path. Please, no more spiders. I just want to reach the next monolith. Oh, we have a vendor. And, of course, 1,000,100,000 spiders. Oh, like, take a look. The only enemies are spiders now. Seems like I'm not... And more spiders. Seems like I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Oh, God. Yeah, die. At least they're giving good experience. Like, 1,900 experience for a single spider. That's not too bad. Oh, and even more. There is a nest somewhere, isn't there? And what is that spider doing? Just running away from me? I still can't move. Okay, finally. There is a vendor right here. Maybe I should quickly check. No, I will not check. Could I please move? Thank you. Is there a way to remove those roots? I don't know. Yeah, let me guess. I'm getting rooted in just a second. Come on. Come on. Okay, 42. Ooh, Harbinger of Death. Oh. Divine Gift, help me here. Yeah, and spiders. And I cannot move anymore. Okay, so let's kill them. Harbinger of Death. Oh god, oh god. Ooh, I was stunned for quite a long time. Yeah, I will now use a potion. Come on, give me more experience. Yes. Very nice. Yes, come on, let's... Oh, Hero's Amulet. Yes, I am getting more experience. Okay, I think I'm still under the influence of that buff, so let's just quickly kill something. I think maybe that little glow around me is indicating that. So everyone, please come here and now die. And give me your experience. Yes, exactly. You said it. Yes, kill, kill, kill. Experience, experience, experience. Very good. Goodbye, Harbinger of Death. And a champion one. Oh, don't move. Just stay here. So wait, are my buffs gone? My buff is gone again. This is why I'm receiving so much damage. Wow, I'm wasting a lot of potions. Oh god, why is my buff gone again? I need that. Like, I honestly do. Wow. What is happening? 10,000 experience. I guess that was one of those harbingers. Well. Come on, don't run away from me. Ugh. Die, yes. I think the potion is gone now. Yeah, I think it is gone. Anything interesting? No, no, no. Sell, 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 sell. Just shit. What is that? Experience? No. That thing is way better. God, go away. Okay. I think I still have... Oh god, I still have such a long way to the next monolith. But that's just how it is. This will be hard. This will be hard. And I think we have another champ... Oh man. I really need more defense. The next levels I will just spend them for defense. Nothing else. Just defense skills. Because I'm getting way too much damage here. Armor lore. Okay, my buff is still here, so I'm still fine. Come on, just die. Yes. Perfect. How much experience? 10,000 again. I like that potion. I almost have the next level. Yes, die, nightmare creature. Boom! Yes. Nice. Those experience potions are not bad. Ouch. Ooh, that was actually quite close. Hello, Harbinger of Death. And hello, Spider. Thank you for immobilizing me. Okay. Let's move on. A vendor right here. Very, very nice. So let me sell some stuff. Hello, flaming horse. I want one of the, those horses as a mount. Yeah, I really want that. Okay, am I final? Well, here's the vendor, right in the middle of the enemies. Wow, you're brave if you're just standing there. Well, you're a zombie as well, so maybe not that brave. Come here. Boom. Let me see your stuff, please. Sell, 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 sell. Could you stop attacking me? Come on, leave me alone. I just want to sell something. Ooh, a champion enemy. Come here. Boom. So, let me see. What do I have? I don't want knuckles. Oh, those wings could be good, though. Divine protection. Oh, I didn't even notice. Can be forged into weapons. Conversion... Damage to fire, that sounds good. Okay, let me see. What do I have? Those wings. Oh, go away. Defense, range defense. Yeah, those are better, I guess. And they look better as well, so I will keep them. Yes, you can have the other ones. Here, take that and take that. Very good, and I have another, you know, divine protection. Well, I guess it will still take quite a long time to reach that other resurrection monolith. So, you know what, I will end the episode right here. I know I'm in enemy territory, but I guess it will take quite some time to reach that. But in the next episode, we'll move on. For the time being, that shall be enough. We'll see each other in the next episode, and then hopefully get somewhere else. Let me just quickly spend my level. Armor lore. Yes, yes, yes. I really want armor lore. And maybe some speed lore. You know, in order to be able to move faster. And I do have battle music again. Okay, so as I said, as soon as those guys are dead, I will end the episode, and then we'll see each other the next episode again and move on into the Bloodwoods, because it seems like that Dragon Island something, that snowy area all the way to the top is nothing for me. Although Hydra will speak again. Not very soon, but we'll speak again. That shall be it for this episode. We'll see each other next episode, and until then, farewell!